This is Baby Weston. Baby Weston was 10 pounds 0 ounces when he was born. That's like shoving a watermelon through a tube sock. Oh, look! Baby Weston's dreaming. I wonder what he's dreaming about. All he does all day is eat, cry, and poop. Maybe he's dreaming about a dirty diaper monster that's trying to steal his precious milk, and he's like, "Get away from me, dirty diaper monster! This is my milk!" Baby Weston loves to sleep. He especially likes to sleep in his mommy's arms or under his blanket. Oh look, Baby Weston's about to wake up. Screw that, he says. When he is awake, Baby Weston likes to look at random things on the walls and the ceilings. That red stuff on his cheeks is called eczema. Baby Weston also likes to exercise while he stares at random things on the ceiling. It keeps him fit. Baby Weston doesn't like the camera. He's like, "Get that out of my face." Baby Weston loves car rides. Oh man, he's already got a death stare. He's like, "Listen here, Cyclops, this is my car seat. You best back off this."
Ooh, see? Baby Weston's like, "I'll punch you out, Cyclops." You don't want to mess with Baby Weston when he's eating. A hungry Baby Weston's almost worse than a hungry dog. See? Baby Weston's like, "Don't you come any closer or I'll gum you." He tracks the camera with a clenched fist like a boss. Sometimes when Baby Weston eats too fast, he gets the hiccups. Ooh, hairball. That looked painful. Baby Weston makes weird noises. If Baby Weston gets bored, wants food, wants to be held, or is uncomfortable, he sends the world these warning calls. Those calls are identical. Aw, he's a cute little tiger. And he can even roar like one. Baby Weston is very talented. If he's uncomfortable, it's as obvious as the blue pea stripe on his diaper. Baby Weston's like, "Get me out of these nasty chonies." Oh, look at his umbilical cord. Sometimes it's not that obvious. He is so pissed. Look, it's past midnight and Baby Weston don't care. Baby Weston will cry his little balls off until you figure it out. Forget daylight savings time, it's baby standard time. Have you ever been so mad that your lips quiver? Baby Weston has. Baby Weston went from mad to sad. After all that crying, he doesn't know what else to do to get what he wants. So he puts his hand in his mouth in defeat. What do you know? It was a sign. Baby Weston finally got what he wanted and all is good in the world. Crying is a lot of work and eating makes everyone tired. Baby Weston's no exception. When Baby Weston is content, he smiles once in a while. And sometimes he likes to blow little bubbles. But a happy Baby Weston makes it all worth it. This is Baby Weston.
Baby Weston, Baby Weston, chillin' in the bath. Baby Weston, Baby Weston, Baby Weston, watch him in slow-mo.
Watch him flail in slow motion.
Baby Weston.